shopping, I got some home-packed furniture that looks real neat. Got my sister Kate a Kodak for a photographic treat. I'm finding a daughter who keeps bursting into tears. I've got a record player for a guy with fussy ears. I've got a TV game, a real exciting kind. Got bikes for the boys, and I've got a mastermind. But then an old seller had... SOS pendant, laden with gold, and a genuine bionic watch for Sam, who's 12 years old, got an electric organ for some usable guys, got a Polaroid that develops right before your very eyes, got some sexes and some boxes for my personal PC nights, and a matchbox power track with real headlights, got a Busby watch for a Busby fan, got a streamlined music center by Ferguson, got some picnic records from Music and Charlie, and some Chevron cassettes, but very little Lolly, something for everybody.
From now to Christmas Day.
Helicopters down somewhere in the desert. In the west, a vital bridge has been destroyed. A man is clinging desperately to a life raft. But where? Can you reach them in time? Can you reach them at all? The parachutes are ready, the target's in sight. You hit the drop switch and shoots away. Shoots away. Shoots away. It's Shoots Away by Louis Marx. You can't miss. There are lives at stake. You can't miss with Shoots Away by Louis Marx.
The king of the stuntmen is back. Evel Knievel, riding the daredevil stunt cycle. That gyro motor sends him over 100 feet at top speed. He performs wheelies, jumps, and flips. And to follow that, the red-hot super jet cycle with its amazing blazing jet pods and fiery speeds. For a finale, the strato cycle. Just look for the eagle's head on the bike that goes so fast it flies like a bird on eagle's wings. He's the king. He's Evel Knievel. He's ideal.
$6 million man, ready to operate and command. Colonel Steve Austin is the $6 million man. Complete with the technology to replace his bionic modules. Check him out with the bionic transport and repair station. Control his amazing lifting strength. See through his wide-angle bionic eye. The man, his bionic transport that becomes a repair station and a working backpack radio.
Mousetrap and Rebound. Two games of cunning from Ideal. Build the craziest mousetrap that was ever made to catch a mouse. Kick the bucket down the chute, turn the handle, take a dive, and... Now Rebound. And the pressure's building up. Great shot next door. Home team with one more go. Aim. Shoot. Through the two blues and he's done it. Oh, now I'll have to ask him round again. Mousetrap and Rebound. They're both Ideal.
Skyhawk, the fantastic new hang glider for Action Man. First launch it, then release the tow gear. And Skyhawk soars high above the ground. Skyhawk, new from Palitoy.
The year is 1978, and Palitoy bring you Star Wars. Here on Death Star, Ben Kenobi combats the awesome power of Darth Vader, while Han and Leia battle for their lives in the trash compactor. Luke evades the stormtroopers with R2, D2, and C-3PO. But can he escape in the X-Wing fighter? Only you will know. Only you can create your own Star Wars. Death Star, vehicles, figures, all sold separately. May the Force be with you.
That grows.
Oh, oh.
Hair that flows.
Oh,
ribbons and bows, it's girls' world.
Girls' world.
Eyes that flash, cheeks that blush, lips so lush, it's girls' world.
Girls' world.
Daytime or nighttime, good looks anytime, it's girls' world.
Girls' world.
Action Man.
Now with eagle eyes that actually move. On the lookout for action. Up in the mountains. down in the jungle. He drops from the skies and rises from the depths. He's all action. Look out for all these fantastic uniforms specially designed for
Action Man
and his eagle eyes.
PALITOY present toys from Star Wars. The princess has been captured. Our heroes are threatened by an Imperial troop transporter. Will the mighty force of the Millennium Falcon be enough to smash Darth Vader? Will Luke be able to save the princess? Only you can decide. The new PALITOY Star Wars models in toy shops now. They're waiting.
Matchbox announced the nearest thing yet to the thrills of a real-life car chase. Matchbox Racing Chase. It's the only slot car set that lets you U-turn, like real cars. You can jump. You can race. And you can actually control those U-turns. Matchbox Race and Chase, the first car chase that's safe for kids.
PALITOY present Star Wars toys. Princess has been captured. Our heroes are on their way. But who is this mysterious figure? Boba Fett! Will he save Princess Leia or side with Darth Vader? See comics and toy shops for details of Boba Fett's special offer now. He's waiting.
Danger! The evil Captain Zargon has captured an Action Man Space Ranger. But help is on the way. Space captain to the rescue in the multi-role space speeder, which quickly converts into a two-seater space jet. Saved. Thanks to the space rangers of Action Man.
Will Han Solo on his Tauntaun and Luke Skywalker in his snow speeder dare attack the Imperial base? Only you can decide. With Star Wars toys. TCR. TCR. Total Control Racing from Ideal.
Here's motor racing with a difference. Matchbox Power Track. And the difference is the lights.
Power Track. It's the one with the lights. Darth Vader has found the hiding place of the Millennium Falcon.
Come on, R2, let's get out of here. It's Darth Vader! Stand by, he's coming in to attack. Don't lose him! Easy does it.
Is this the end of Darth Vader? Only you can decide with Star Wars toys.
At Debenhams, we're having our toy sale before Christmas because now is when you need to save money. The Debenhams toy sale.
This is today's Action Man, watching the armored Jeep getting ready for action. Talking commander gives his orders.
Give me some cover.
The assault copter fires off its rockets in support, right on target. But is the battle over? Only you know. You and Action Man.
There's a jingle in the air, Dazda. All the gifts have arrived. Amstrad Personal Stereos, $10.95. Good old Dazda price. BMX bikes, $59.95, a really good price. And now Asda strikes back. Star Wars Millennium Falcons, $19.95. So go on, give them an Asda Christmas and put a jingle in your pocket.